Forget everything you knew about Cadillac and forget everything you thought you knew about the CTS. Cadillac and GM have been promising truly great cars for years, but this new CTS may be what we've all been waiting for. We got our hands on a production 2008 CTS FE3, the sportiest of three available packages. It includes 18-inch wheels and Y-rated Michelin Pilot Sport 2 summer tires. The CTS starts with a reasonable base price of $35,290, but ours had more than $9,000 of options, driving the price just over $44,000. Pricey? For sure, but we think it's worth it. At the track, the car proved it's a serious contender by delivering a 109-foot stop from 60 miles per hour. On the skid pad, the CTS circles with 0.85G of grip. Even better, the car maintains its arc without steering input thanks to excellent chassis balance and well-controlled suspension. Power comes from a 304-horsepower direct-injection 3.6-liter V6. Despite those specs, we were a little disappointed with the car's straight-line performance. This is perhaps due to the car's almost 4,000-pound curb weight. 0 to 60 comes up in 6.5 seconds, and we got through the quarter mile in 14.9 seconds at 94.6 miles per hour. The new Caddy really shines in the slalom. Lots of tire grip, effective chassis balance, and steering that's both quick and precise produce a 67-mile-per-hour performance. The car is neat and poised with a little bit of body roll. Opposite lock is also easy to dial in. It isn't the fastest way through the slalom, but it sure is fun. Despite the CTS's firm FE3 suspension, the car is still comfortable even on rough roads. Uneven pavement and big dips don't upset the car's ride at all. The CTS's interior is also worth noting as it has a warmth that brands like BMW and Mercedes-Benz lack. Materials quality is very good, and the seats are reasonably comfortable, although some editors wanted more thigh support. But the CTS's trump card has to be the stellar audio navigation package. It has a hard drive that allows for storing your own music and incorporates a TiVo-like feature that lets you pause or rewind XM radio. You can also get weather reports, plug in your iPod, or listen to DVD audio discs. As a package, the 2008 Cadillac CTS is exceptional. In fact, we can't stop thinking about how the same treatment might work on other GM products. Until then, we'll have to be satisfied with the CTS, a car we think is easily the best Cadillac in 40 years.